Okay, Iceman. Yeah, we got it. We got it here in Saskatchewan. Maybe next year, bud. Maybe next year. Well, we made it. Snow blind out here. It's so foggy. It warmed up a little bit. Had to just give her with the new truck to get out here, but got a couple of holes drilled. I'm gonna give it a whirl. Out. It's sitting up here thawing out. Throwing some of my homemade beef sausage. And put a little juice with it. Some beer. Pilsner. I like that kind. This is how we do it. Got my bait here. And I cut a slit in the belly because there's always an air pocket in there. And I take the treble hook and run that up through the middle like that. Just like that. Run it up in the middle and you hook it onto your line, and I got 50 pound green line on here. Should work. And there you go. Ready to go in the water. They leave it about 1 foot off the bottom. We got it all set up there. Line, hair trigger, beer bottle, a little extra line, tether. Now we just sit and wait for Kenny's girlfriend to bite. Ex-girlfriend, sorry, Ken. Well, we sit and wait for the sausage to cook, Kenny's girlfriend to bite. We'll have a cold one. Cheers. Girlfriend's on. Look at that. We better go pull it up. Well, Kenny, you forgot to mention, your girlfriend's a tease. Starting to look pretty tasty. No fish yet, but these little puppies are done. Mmm, they look good. That took a while. We got one for supper. Nice, little healthy. Mmm, that's gonna taste so good. Look how I hooked them up. Just devoured that one. That's gonna taste so good. Well, we're gonna have to end it here. Oh, I caught one. You know, one for supper. But yeah, until next time, this is me, all alone again on the ice because everybody else bailed. Damn, it's nice out here. Finally. Finally. Later.